outside.
What happened?
Ay, ay, ay. We look like
cartoons.
You'll be my musical slaves forever.
See how beautiful this place would be with some color?
According to the legend, that's the way it was before the Master Blaster stole the keynote and put it in the rock. Phew! Painting is hard work.
Not when you've got talent.
Is there more to that legend, Glitter?
Well, when the Master Blaster put the note in the rock, it destroyed all the music here. The people were so unhappy, all the color disappeared, and they turned into these stone statues.
These statues are really people?
They used to be, and supposedly they will be again, if that note is ever released from the rock.
But not all the color disappeared. Look at that chair.
That color stayed because it's a drone, just waiting for the person who releases the note from the rock.
You mean whoever gets the note out of that rock will be king or something?
Uh-huh. But no one's ever been able to do it.
In that case, Kid won't even try.
Oh, yeah? What's this? That legend's a bunch of baloney.
That's why you weren't really trying, right?
I tell you, something's making music around here. You'd think you heard music if you were in a soundproof room at the bottom of the ocean. There! It's the bamboo when the breeze hits it. Yeah, all it needs is a beat from your drum machine. I heard the music from the wild bamboo. It made me wild, it made you wild too. Dooby-dooby-doo-dow, me and you, wild bamboo. Dooby-dooby-doo-dow. Boy, that thing is really loose.
Nita, Ash did it!
Sure, I probably loosened it for him.
Their king. At least I think it's okay.
That alarm sounds like his slave driver and it has some nasty job for us to do.
Not today. I'm doing my nails.
I'm not budging. This is my day off.
The guys will never find us out here.
That alarm means the note has been taken from the stone. Get it! Bring it to me! I will keep it where no one can ever get it again.
Oh, thank you, your rottenness. We were just hoping there was some way we could serve you.
Go!
Thank you. see where they're taking us.
Let's get the kidmobile. Oh, thanks, guys. That was a really fun ride, but you can put me down now. This is far enough, guys. I've got to get back to my friends. Come on, guys. There's got to be some mistake. This is a joke, right? You're putting me on.
I'm not sure I like this king business.
Me either. It seems like it's gotten a little out of hand.
I've had enough of this baloney. Let's go get Ash.
Follow me, everybody. I'll have us up to the front in no time.
Glitter, I sure could have used you at some of the rock concerts back home.
We have to see Ash. The king.
Yeah, we're friends of his. Yeah, and he's not all that big of a deal, so why don't you just step aside?
If you don't mind, I'll just fly on in.
You can all speak to the king. All you have to do is get in line and wait your turn. There.
Oh, boy.
Something tells me getting to Ash isn't going to be easy.
Get in line like the others. No exceptions.
How long are you figuring to keep up this king business?
His Majesty is king for life.
It sounds like they want to keep Ash forever. We've got to get him out.
There's just one little problem. How do we get in?
I'll fly.
Yeah, but the rest of us have to get past those guards.
And I know how we'll do it.
Listen, everybody. We know you haven't had any music for a long, long time. So we've arranged a special treat for you. A music video. On the castle wall. So gather around. Hurry. Get a good view.
Stay away, Carla.
Hit it.
You want to hang around here because they like your bad lyrics?
Hey, watch it. You can't talk to a king like that. Get a load of the big deal. Sorry, king, old buddy.
Whatever you say, cabeza grande.
Okay, that's it. Get out of here. Leave me alone. Come on, Ash. You're acting dumb. No, you're dumb for making fun of me. I'm a king.
thing's gone to his head.
I think we can bring him down to earth. Let's find that kitchen and help with that feast. Trust me.
How long does the king have to wait for food around here? It's about time.
Oui, Your Majesty. Your soup. Let me season it for you.
Your fish, Your Majesty. But your soup is getting cold.
But all real things like this soup, Your Majesty.
I like it. But I think I'll have the fish first.
Ah, only a real king can enjoy this fish, Your Majesty.
Yeah!
Does that mean you don't enjoy it?
Then maybe he shouldn't be king. Let's try the final test. The dessert.
Surprise! You failed the king test.
Now that that's settled, let's hit the road, Ash, old buddy.
You'll hit the road, all right. Right to the dungeon. Guards! Put them behind bars and keep them there. Take them away. I must get to work on my next song.
That was really a good idea, Carla. Trust me, huh?
It should have worked.
As soon as you get your foot out of my face.
Just keep moving. We gotta find that snow and grab it.
All these filters are going back to being statues. Yeah, as soon as we get into the soundproof sack.
Bingo! There it is, man.
Being a king should put time on my hand. And all around me are all of my fans.
Not until they learn their lesson.
In honor of this joyous occasion, Your Majesty, I, a humble tailor, would enjoy making you a new royal robe.
The robe sounds like a good idea. Here, from now on, you hold this thing. I'm tired of it. How about a blue one with stars? Or better yet, a picture of me on the back.
Glitter, can you get us out of here?
There's nothing here to make me king.
Then you've got to get us those keys.
That'll be easy. I'll be right back.
Everybody except that
Cecilio
group is
going to
be a statue
again.
Mission accomplished! Oh, no! We'll never get out of here!
My subjects turned into statues. They can't do this to me. I'm the king.
Snap out of it. You're not a king. You're Ash.
You're right. Oh, what a jerk I've been.
The Master Blaster must have ripped off the note again.
That means we probably had the copycats do it. We've got to find them before they get away. You've got to help us get out of here, Ash.
I sure hope this will work.
Yeah!
All right.
Cool. Those copycats couldn't have gone far. We've got to find them.
But this castle has over 1,000 rooms. It could take forever.
Oh, these poor people turned to stone again. And the beautiful kingdom is ruined.
I've gotta get that note back for them. But I don't know what to do. Oh, this is all my fault.
Well, since you're finally taking responsibility for your actions, I'll help you. After all, I am the seat of knowledge as well as power.
Look what you're doing to me. I'm utterly at your whim. All of my defense is down. Your camera looks through me with its x-ray vision, and all systems run aground.
¿Estás en el asunto del saber eres?
No ha dicho nada, absolutamente.
Claro que sí. La canción decía algo de rayos X, así que debemos usarlos para ver todo el castillo y encontrarlos.
Hey, that could be the copycat. Let's find out.
Recognize their brains anywhere.
And there's the lost note. Let's go get it.
Uh-oh. The Master Blaster's coming. We've got to hurry.
Here comes the Master Blaster. We'll be out of here in no time.
We better be. Here comes Kid Video.
They're after the note.
There's no way down! Look out! Looks like there's no way up either. And we'll have to use a different way.
Well, it looks like the copycats did something right for a change.
You got this coming, copycat.
Okay, let's eat. Bring in the special dishes for my friends.
Special? That's pretty nice of you, Ash.
You all deserve it.
You didn't have to do that, Ash.
Yeehaw, this is great. What is it?
A collection of the hottest spices in the flip side. They should be affecting you right about now. Fire.
Salud.
different colors.